not you, Reggie.
Reggie, come in it.
No, it's okay. He's fine.
Wait, why can't I jump? Show me how to jump.
Why is it so close by?
Bend your knees and push back far. And then do a leapfrog and jump.
We're just doing frontwards?
Yeah.
I can't do
it. You gotta push back and then jump up like a leapfrog. Yeah, see, you did it. Okay.
Oh, ow, that hurt.
207. Okay, come into child's pose. Toes touching behind you, knees as wide as feels comfortable. Naturally, start to notice where you feel any tension in your body. And let go of any expectations of how the poses may look, how your body may feel, and just accept how your body feels in this moment. Start to deepen your breath, ujjayi breathing in and out your nose. Feel a constriction in the back of your throat, as if you're fogging up a mirror, but in and out your nose. Stretch your arms out in front of you. Long arms, elbows should lift. Curl your toes under and come into downward facing dog. Hips go up and back. And start to walk your dog out. Again, letting go of any expectations of how your body feels. Lift your right leg up behind you. Inhale. Bend your knees, stack your hips. Exhale. Take a couple of breaths here. Feel your side body expand. Straighten your right leg. Step it down next to your left. Lift your left leg up. Inhale. Bend your knees, stack your hips. Exhale. extend your left leg behind you and bring it all the way to the top of your mat. Right leg meets your left. Just hang in ragdoll for a couple breaths. Bending your knees if that feels comfortable. And slowly, one vertebrae at a time, bring your heels to touch. Roll up. Reggie. Yeah. Slowly roll up to the top, bringing your arms above your head, palms touch. Bring your hands to heart center. Three arms. Inhale. By your side, exhale. Inhale, reach your hands up to the top. Exhale, forward fold, nose to your knees. Inhale, lengthen your spine, halfway lift. Exhale, plant your hands, step back, lower down, either all the way or halfway. Inhale, lift your heart, upward facing dog. Exhale, hips up and back. Down dog. Take five breaths here. One more breath in. Press back on your exhale. Inhale, come to the top of your mat and then halfway lift. And exhale, forward fold. Inhale, stand up, palms touch at the top. Exhale, hands by your side, Samasthiti. Inhale, reach up, palms touch. Exhale, forward fold, nose to your knees. Lengthen your spine, inhale. And plant your hands, step back, chaturanga. Heart lifts, upward facing dog. Hips up and back, down dog. Five breaths. Inhale, exhale, press all the way back. On your inhale, come to halfway lift at the top. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, stand up, reach up. Exhale, through heart center, hands by your side. Inhale, reach up, palms touch. Exhale, dive, forward fold. Inhale, long spine, halfway lift. And exhale, step back, plant your hands, lower down. Inhale, heart lifts. Exhale, hips back. Five breaths. Inhale, push all the way back on your exhale. Inhale, come to the top, halfway lift. Forward fold, exhale. Stand up, reach up, palms touch. Hands by your side, Samasthitihi. Inhale, reach up, palms touch. Forward fold, exhale. Long spine, inhale. Plant your hands, step back, chaturanga. Heart lifts, inhale. And exhale, hips up and back. 5 breaths. Starting to warm up the body, bring some heat. Inhale. Exhale, push back. Inhale, long spine, halfway lift at the top. Nose to your knees, forward fold. Inhale, stand up, reach up. Exhale, hands by your side. Last one, inhale, reach up. Exhale, forward fold. Long spine, inhale. Exhale, plant your hands, step back, lower down. Heart lifts, hips back. 5 breaths. Is that 4 or 5? Push all the way back, all your air out. Come to the top of your mat, halfway lift. Forward fold, exhale. Inhale, stand up, reach up. Hands by your side, Samasthitihi. This time, inhale, hands touch down, chair pose. 5 breaths. Tucking your belly button to your spine, protecting your lower back. One more breath in, inhale. Hold it on your exhale. One more, actually, inhale. And exhale, bow forward, nose to your knees. Inhale, lengthen your spine, halfway lift. Exhale, plant your hands, step back, lower down. Upward facing dog, down dog, exhale. Inhale, bring your right foot forward. Rise up, warrior one. 5 breaths here. Back heel stays on the ground. Inhale. Exhale, breathe in, breathe out. Last one, inhale, look up, palms touch. And exhale, plant your hands, step back, lower down. Upward facing dog, down dog, hips up and back. Inhale, your left foot comes forward, forward. Rise, warrior one, and hold for 5 breaths. Breathe in, exhale. Last one, look up, inhale, and float down to the mat. Step back, chaturanga. Inhale, upward dog. Exhale, down dog. Hold it here for 5 breaths. One more breath in. Push back, exhale. Inhale, jump or step to the top, halfway lift. exhale, forward fold. Inhale, sit back, chair pose. 5 breaths. Belly button to your spine, knees so that you can see your toes. One more breath in. And exhale, stand all the way up, Samasthitihi, hands by your side. Inhale, touch down, then sit low, chair pose. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, plant your hands, step back. Lower down. Heart lifts, inhale. Hips back, exhale. Right foot comes forward on your inhale. Rise, warrior one. Right back down to the mat, step back, chaturanga. Hips back, down dog. Left leg comes forward, warrior one. Exhale, your hands down to the mat, step back. Lower down, heart lifts, hips back, 5 breaths. Inhale, push back, exhale, jump or step to the top, halfway lift, forward fold, exhale, chair pose, sit low, inhale, stand all the way up, exhale, sit low, chair pose, exhale, forward fold, long spine, inhale. Plant your hands, step back, lower down. Chest lifts, hips back. Right leg forward, warrior one. Exhale, cartwheel down, step back. Chaturanga. Hips back. Left leg forward. Rise, warrior one, inhale. Exhale, plant your hands, step back. Chaturanga. Down dog, 3 breaths here. Inhale. Exhale, all your air, push back. Inhale to the top of your mat, halfway lift. Forward fold, exhale. This time sit low, chair pose. 5 breaths here. Two more, inhale. Breathe out. Inhale, bring your hands to heart center, stay low. Exhale, take your twist to your right, prayer twist. Left elbow on the outside of your right knee, 5 breaths. With every inhale, find length in your spine. You exhale and twist deeper. Inhale. Exhale, twist. One more, inhale. Twist deeper. Inhale, come through center, stay low. Exhale to your left. Stay in it. Two more breaths, inhale. Twist deeper, exhale. Inhale, find length. Twist out. Inhale through center, sit low, 5 breaths. Even if there's just a little bend in your knee, stay in it. Two more breaths. One more, inhale. Release, exhale, forward fold. Inhale, plant your hands. Come into crow pose for 5 breaths. Knees to your armpits. Weight comes forward onto your arms. Modification is goddess pose. Inhale. Exhale, shoot back, land in high push-up. Lower down. Inhale, lift your heart, up dog. Exhale, hips back, down dog. Inhale, your right leg up behind you. Exhale, step through to the front. Back heel stays lifted, rise, crescent lunge. 5 breaths. Good, down dog, Molly. Inhale, hands to heart center. Exhale, prayer twist to your right. And again, find length through your heel and the top of your head on your inhales. And you twist on your exhales. Inhale all together, length. Twist deeper, exhale. One more cycle, inhale, twist. Inhale through center, crescent lunge. Exhale, you open up, warrior two. 5 breaths. Front knee stays bent. Again, tucking your belly into your spine. Inhale, sink lower, exhale. Inhale, straighten your front leg, triangle pose. Go forward first, then bend. 5 breaths here. Inhale, find length. Exhale, twist, chest to the sky. Inhale, reverse your warrior. Right arm goes to the sky, left arm back. And exhale, cartwheel your hands down to the mat. Step back, lower down. Heart lifts, inhale. Chest, hips back, exhale. Left leg goes up, inhale. Step it through to the top of your mat. Rise, crescent lunge. 5 breaths. One more breath in, look up. Twist to your left, right elbow outside your left leg. 5 breaths, finding length on your inhales. Twisting deep on your exhales. One more breath in. Stay, twist, exhale. Come through center, use your core, crescent lunge. Open up, warrior two. Roll your shoulders down your back, feel energy shooting out either middle finger. Strong warrior twos. Inhale, straighten your front leg. Triangle pose, left arm goes down. 5 breaths. Find length in your left rib cage. Twist deeper, pull your right shoulder down your back. Two more breaths here, inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Twist, exhale. Inhale, reverse your warrior, front knee bends. Exhale, your hands down to the mat. Step back, release, lower down. Upward facing dog. Down doggy. One breath in. Open your mouth. Inhale, come to the top, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, sit low, chair pose. Hold it for 5. Stay in it, 2 more breaths. Inhale, sit lower, exhale. Inhale, bring your hands to heart center. Exhale, twist to your right. Take 1 breath in, 1 breath out. Inhale, stay low through center. And exhale, twist to your left. 1 breath in, twist deep, exhale. Inhale through center, sit low. Exhale, release, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, crow pose, 5 breaths. Any inversion, you can do forward fold. If crow doesn't work today, otherwise, try crow. Take a deep breath in. Exhale, shoot back, low push-up. Lower down. Up dog. Down dog. 1 breath, 1 movement. Right leg goes up, inhale. Step it through, exhale. Crescent lunge, rise, twist to your right. Fill up, release. Come through center, crescent lunge, stay low. Open out, warrior 2. 1 breath in, 1 breath out. Straighten your front leg, triangle pose. Inhale, reverse your warrior. Exhale, cartwheel down, step back, chaturanga. Up dog, down dog, left leg goes up, inhale. Step it through, exhale. Crescent lunge, twist to your left. Take 1 breath in, find length. Twist, exhale. Come through center, rise. Open up, warrior 2. Inhale, straighten your front leg. Triangle pose. 1 breath in. 1 breath out. Reverse your warrior, left arm goes up. Cartwheel down to the mat. Step back, chaturanga. Meet and down dog. One breath in. Empty out. Inhale, come to the top, halfway lift. Forward fold. Sit low, chair pose. Twist to your right. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale through center, stay low. Exhale, twist to your left. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale through center, stay low. Forward fold, release. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, plant your hands, step back, chaturanga. Lead with your heart, lead with your butt. Right leg goes up, step it through. Rise, crescent lunge, twist to your right. One breath in, one breath out. Inhale through center, open up, warrior two, strong. Straighten your front leg, dive, triangle pose. One breath in, twist deeper, exhale. Reverse your warrior, right arm goes up. Cartwheel down, step back, lower down. Heart lifts, butt back. Left leg up, step it through. Rise, crescent, twist to your left. One breath in, one breath out. Come through center, use your core. Open up, stay low, warrior two. Inhale, straighten your front leg. Triangle pose, one breath here. Reverse your warrior. Cartwheel down. Chaturanga. Down dog. Inhale, come to the top of your mat. Halfway lift. Forward fold, nose to your knees. One more time, inhale, chair pose. Twist to your right. One breath in, one breath out. Inhale, chair pose, stay low. Twist to your left. Deep breath in, deep breath out. Inhale through center, chair. Forward fold, exhale. Halfway lift. Crow pose, five breaths. Nice, inhale. Exhale, shoot back, low push up. Inhale, upward dog. Exhale, downward dog. Last time through, right leg lifts. Step it through, crescent lunge, rise, prayer twist to your right. Inhale, exhale, crescent lunge, look up, palms touch. Open up, warrior two. Front leg straightens, triangle pose. Reverse your warrior, inhale. This time, find standing splits, the top of your mat, palms down on either side of your foot, left leg lifts. Five breaths here. One more full breath here, inhale. Stay for the exhale. Inhale, reverse your warrior. Left leg drops. And exhale, cartwheel your hands. Step back, lower down. Heart lifts, hips back. Left side, lift your left leg up. Step it through, crescent lunge. Twist to your left. Inhale. Exhale, inhale through center, crescent lunge. Open up, warrior two. Straighten your front leg, triangle pose. Find length through your spine. Twist, lift your heart to the ceiling. Inhale, reverse your warrior. Exhale, standing splits on this side. 5 breaths. One breath in. Stay, exhale. Inhale, reverse your warrior, drop your leg. Exhale, hands to the mat. Step back, lower down. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. Come to a high push-up. Lift your left leg, your left arm up. Side plank. Left arm to the sky.
Good job, Molly.
If you need a modification, you can drop your knee. Keep your hips riding high the whole time. Stay in it. Three more breaths. You got this. Stay in. Inhale, reach your top arm forward. Exhale, place it down, lower halfway, chaturanga. Hips back, down dog. Come to a high push-up, switch sides. Stay in it, we're almost there, almost to a break. If you have it in you, lift your right leg to the sky. Last couple breaths. Inhale, reach your top arm forward. Exhale, lower down, low push-up. Inhale, upward dog. Exhale, down dog. Come back into high push-up. Bring your right foot to meet your right wrist. Inhale. On your exhale, switch feet. And jump. Here we go. You got this. Come on, ready? Inhale, go, 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 go. Keep going, don't stop. Yes, go, 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 go. You got this, you got this. Keep going, this is almost it, we're almost there. Keep it up, go, 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 go. Yes, yes. 3 more. Nice, hit the deck. Lower down. Nice job.
See if they're alive.
However feels comfortable, come to sitting on your mat, either in seated meditation or on your knees, on your butt or on your knees. We're going to be here for 5 minutes, so get comfortable. Close your eyes, bring your hands to your knees. Almost all the hard work is done. Bring all your awareness to your inhales and exhales. Imagine as if you're sitting on a riverbank. Every time you exhale, your breath is moving the water down the stream. Back to your breath over and over.
Okay, so are you gonna come on like Monday morning?
This practice doesn't always look the same every time.
You think I'll have my computer back by Wednesday?
The one consistency is your breath. Distractions come. We expect peace and quiet during meditation. We're disappointed when we don't get it. Drop the expectation and just accept what's happening. Disappointed a lot less of the time. Start to open your eyes. Bring your hands to the mat in front of you. Transition into down dog. Take a few breaths there. Bring some motion back into your body. Find your way to the top of your mat, standing, samasthitihi, hands by your side. Come into tree pose, so your right foot comes to your left calf or left thigh. Arms, hands at heart center. 10 breaths here. Finding a gaze point. If you feel comfortable, you can grow your branches above your head. More breaths. Release, switch sides. Left leg comes up. Hands at heart center. Imagine if a steel pole was going down your right leg. Your right leg is rooted. Release. And come into airplane pose. So bending at the hips, right leg behind you. Leading with your heart. Heart should be the highest part of your body. Arms back like an airplane, palms down. Again, finding a gaze point a couple feet in front of your mat. And again, finding length from your heel to your top of your head. A couple more breaths. Lift your leg a little higher. Last inhale. Exhale, release, top of your mat. Good job, good balance. Other side, left leg behind you. Hinging at the hips. Shoulders roll down your back. Release. And reach all the way up, inhale. And then forward fold, nose to your knees. Inhale, long spine. And exhale, just sit down on your butt, lying on your back. Your knees up, soles of your feet on the ground. We're gonna come into bridge pose. So inhale, come up into bridge. Hands clasp underneath your back. Lift up your hips. Two more breaths. Release. Take one breath in. One breath out. Come back up into bridge. Lift your hips high. You can try to walk your shoulders underneath your back so you can get a little bit more opening in your heart. Release. One breath in. One breath out. Last one, bridge or wheel. Lift up as high as you can. Five breaths. Inhale, lift as high as you can. And exhale, release. Inhale, bring your knees to your chest. Start to rock forward and back. I'll do this with you. Then come up into boat pose. Arms extended, five breaths. Straighten your legs if you can. And then inhale, cross your ankles like so. Place your hands by your hips. Lift up for 1 second. And then come back into boat. Five more breaths. Hold it, stay in it. Cross your ankles, hands by your side, lift up. Come back into boat pose, good job. Five more breaths. Last one, straighten your legs if you can. Find strength in your core. You got it, stay in it. Two more full breaths. Last one, stay. Exhale, release. Hit the deck.
Ow.
Mini Shavasana. And then bring your knees into, no, Supta Baddha Konasana. Soles to your feet together, knees wide. Using your hands, guide your knees together. Bring your knees into your chest. Massage your lower back a little bit. Maybe roll side to side, front to back. And then come up into shoulder stand. So get some momentum. Rock back, feet go up. Molly. Shoulder stand. Okay, if you can't, then you can just put your hands under your butt so you can prop it up a little bit. And then, yeah, just straighten your legs so that your blood flows. And use your core to lower your legs down over your head. If that works, plow pose. Toes touch the ground. And then slowly, one vertebrae at a time, roll back onto the mat. Feet go over again. Coming into fish pose, so your hands are below your spine. Feet straight out in front of you. And then prop your shoulders, prop your elbows underneath your back. And top of your head, crown of your head looks back. Nice. Okay, lower all the way down. Knees to your chest again. Start to rock forward and back. Landing in down dog. However you can get to down dog, get there. And then come into half pigeon on the right side. So your right knee is gonna match your right wrist. Lower your chest down to the ground.
Thank you.
switch sides. And come through down dog if that feels comfortable. Slowly begin to come out. Bring your right leg to the front of the mat. Lay all the way back. Find Shavasana. Take one more breath in together. Open your mouth, sigh it out.
Slowly start to bring some motion back in. Wiggle your toes, your fingers. Roll off to one side. Take a moment to thank your body for being able to do this practice. And thank your body for how it showed up today, not for what we expect, but just accept how you showed up. Use your top arm to push your way up to seated. Top of your mat, hands at heart center, eyes closed, one arm, breathe in. Namaste. Love.